That's crazy.
What's he saying?
Tell your boyfriend exactly what you do.
Before he was rapping, you got a cute face and a tiny waist.
Yeah. I just told her that.
Cute face and a skinny waist?
I said she's cute in the face, yeah, a little thick in the waist.
Thick in the waist.
Okay, I was trying
I
to
heard she built for comfort. Definitely not for speed. Still got everything good brother than me. Real deal.
Roger was the first Black Mamba before anybody else? One of the best fighters in the world?
Yeah, I came in a long time ago.
Take care, Roger.
All right, brother. Oh, what's that? Oh, I'm a nigga. Get him out of
here. Look, that's him up there on the wall. Roger, look.
I do like this.
Yeah, he's recording. Yeah, when you already took a picture.
Yeah, I'll take one more.
Okay, take one more.
All right. Shoot you more
than. That's all I do.
Now, you're very, very famous for saying a famous line. You don't know shit about boxing.
Most people don't.
You always tell me, you don't know shit about boxing.
Most people don't.
Why do people not know boxing? Why do people don't know shit?
Because people think boxing is about what somebody else do. It ain't really about what somebody else do. It's adapting to something that a person does. That's what makes you a fighter. If you can adapt to them, then you're going to be that much better with them. If you can't adapt, then how are you going to exist? You can't go from something, from somebody, if you don't know. But if you get somebody that knows in the creation of boxing, then you're going to be that much better.
Roger, who's the smartest boxer in history? Who had the most boxing IQ?
One of the smartest motherfuckers was Sugar Ray Robinson. Sugar Ray Robinson was 202. He had 200 fights. At that time, he only had lost one.
That's crazy.
Out of 200 fights, so that's how it goes.
That's not normal.
No, it ain't even normal. Not fighting 200 fights today.
No, people fight today 30 fights and retire, 40 fights.
30, 40 fights, different thing, but with him, Ray Robinson loved to fight. And he predicted he was going to kill a guy and wind up killing him.
Wow.
That's what he did. He said he was going to kill the guy that he was fighting.
And he did it?
He said, I'm going to kill him. And when he hit the motherfucker, people didn't think the guy was hurt. But the guy wind up dying.
Wow.
Because he wind up killing him. So it's part of boxing.
My last question, if Mayweather has one more fight, let's say your nephew, who does he fight? Does he fight Amir Khan? Does he fight Manny Pacquiao again?
I don't think he's fighting Pacquiao. He probably fight Amir Khan, though.
Yeah. Amir Khan or Golovkin?
That's probably the best fight for him, Amir Khan.
And what happens in that fight?
Amir Khan gonna get the same thing that he got in the gym, my ass whooping.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, @Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, @Ellie Sekpak.